race of the season. First race with the EHKK series today. Local one in Tallinn. It's a Saku motocross track. Just got here, just finished setting up. Just taking my number board, signing on, because they have a super simple transponder system here. Gonna make a vlog for the day, see how it goes. Does anyone speak English?
Yeah.
What do these say?
It's just the racer's name.
Yeah.
The glass, racer glass, and your racing number.
Oh, cool. And then signature here, yeah?
Signature here.
Nice one. Thanks, dude. Yeah. Hello.
Sam Johannes.
Hey, yo. Cool, thank you. Take that, okay.
Miss class?
It's English, eh?
English? What class?
MX30. So simple. Awesome. Thanks.
Bye.
That's it. That's the transponder system here at the EHKK series. So simple. I don't really understand how it works, but it does. That'll stay on for the rest of the year. And yeah, you get lap times, get your results, gets everything. No charging of transponders, no expensive subscription. Super good.
Sest maitsed on nii nagu ikka suurepärased.
Hiding in the trailer.
Thank you.
20 ja Raul Liidlaid on siin kolmandat kohta võtlas, kui seda ja oleks tunnetud, et tehast, ma arvan, on kõik ainult tõelud. Ja kõige kohtuvad, et tema ei näinud, et siis on läks edam seda asjaga, aga oli...
Mega day at the first round of the EHKK series. Had two wins, so can't do much better than that. Pretty happy. So just gonna go down and watch the last pro race before going to the prize ceremony.
Nii rahvas, hakkame nii palju, kui loos pole, kõik on kolmikad, kõik on 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 k